Yo, me like that interview ya own ask Nuffy how even Shibada. Because Shibada have Nuffy lack. You understand me? And if even if me have a Obia man, and my Obia man keep me in at the business from 1988 till 2016, and me still recognize and now feed up on the internet and make myself a fucking clown in at the business, me not have no problem. Cause my Obia man, cause the Almighty God who anoint me for be what me is right now today. Me no crap, me no crepe, and me no fear the foolishness to get recognition. Nuffy, you fi tell the people them where you out there call up my name say, me a blood clot Obia man. Tell the people them say, me book you a show and Miami, Ninja Man and friends, and me have Beanie Man, Sizzler, Ninja Man, Junior Reed, and me hire Nuffy as me MC. What Nuffy do? It's to suck my friend pussy for 6 pair of socks. You fi tell them that and me go talk a who is Barbie doll pussy you suck from Miami for 6 pair of socks. And those that know about it, Beanie Man know about it, and the whole of we know about it. My friend them with them Miami know about it because we know say any friend you go around Barbie doll, you're gone. And you gone. Barbie doll bow out the whole of you. Yo, listen, Nuffy. You fi try put yourself somewhere in life. You worry about my Benz. At least me have a Benz and at least it a pay for and at least me have me can buy gas. Bumba hole, you ever see me a run back at uno? Your business boy, me you talk about me, Joe left, run left me. You see me a walk a fuck man, that man a fear fi there with me. You fuck man, and your man a fuck and a wrap up, so man can't left you. No man can't left me, cause me a no man no de batty boy. And what do you know fi? You no come out for me name now, youth. You no find something else to do, you no feel like you can't draw me out. Me not doing nothing for going to prison. Me not go warn none of you. And none of you can make me lift up a gun again. Because I find out my status and my responsibility and who I am firmly in at the business. And find out there's going to be a lot of lacrosse characters and mendicant and drunker and nincompoo who have nothing to do, nothing to live for, and have nowhere going. See, Stingon, you don't hear nothing about nothing. You don't hear not one thing about nothing. Then don't book you up on no other show. Then don't want you. Whether you a gate you pull on a down something, run a supreme gate now. Me pass there, they see a let out car. Nuffy is nobody. You know, see a gate man, you turn. Sting pop down and you turn gate man. Move your blood clot. You mash up the man show. You make Mr. Leng, nobody know what I'm going to hear Mr. Leng show because your mouth filthy and it stink and you don't go suck pussy alone. You lick out batty hole. And you come and talk about people when about people, these some people that you've got to cleanse your filthy mouth, Nuffy. Come on for me name. You're not getting no recognition, Nuffy. Nuffy, you're one big, dirty, suck pussy boy. Stop calling me name. And if you continue, you're going to get what you not deserve, you know. You'll get what you really forget, you know, Nuffy. Stop calling me name. Cause me not go shoot no, but me also hold you and lick out your blood clot teeth them. Cause you talk about if you ever been checked by me. The whole town afraid of me like pussy. I you no know say me have my murder case, you not try to draw me out. If me never have my murder case, you know would not chat so. So no for your chat, boy, you not afraid of me. You afraid of me. The whole town afraid of me. I behave myself. Go suck your mother, Nuffy. And some of them raided this jack here where I can't do some carelessness and some nastiness. Sometimes if you come off of the internet and come off of the raided them too. Because I don't know the meaning of the reason for where I want to let out to people. From to get the internet for use, there's not one big person where come and take up the internet and do something good. I pay eyeglass and numbskull and damn idiot and fool. Why don't you use the internet for look a job? No, Luffy, why you not going to lose the internet to get a 9-to-5? Because that'd be a good gardener, you know. You'd have be a very good gardener, cause you could have used your mouth and cut the grass them, cause you chat like a when blood clad whipper cut. And who you Nuffy? Nuffy just humble yourself, man, and try to stop, push yourself over the edge, man. I don't need to go to Obia, man, because there was anointed by the Almighty God to do what I do. I'm very kind and very nice and very good to people. So as I travel along, I see God bless me and make everything when I go on, go on. A bad man make you hold on a chat, so. Only thing, so when me the left run at Joseph Bogdanovich yard, Bogdanovich studio, me would have mash up. When I check something that go on, I see me left down sound and last year I 2 car me give away. Eh? And this year I 2 day me show I keep. You know, see me thing turn up, Nuffy. Eh? Me thing turn up. Me I do sure when none of you can do. Mr. Leng cannot get Firelings, Tony Mataran, Pink Panther, and BSA this year, and Innocent Sound in a one land. Me, Supreme cannot get all of the top artists them in a one land because you mash it up. Me can't get all these things happen. So just quiet yourself, Nuffy. You are nobody. And anybody we are encouraging and your foolishness, then really have a bad day coming. Because I don't see why you don't keep calling up my name and going like, and I don't see none now. No. Me ask no, please come out for my name because I'm a big man. These little nasty mouth people who come in like nothing but a sappy piece of cloth. Then if you just leave my name alone, you understand me? I may go page on a straight and plain. It's the 24th of next month, me I go back a court. Please come out for my name. Me need enough to come out for my name because me not see why it's thing gone now and still I call my name. Me mash up the whole of the show them over the ear. What you mash up? Your show mash up? Cause you mash it up. You come and mash up the whole of Mr. Leng them something. From you come around sting and have your stinking mouth where you have a suck out the girl them bottom and the girl them pussy and a lick out all two. The girl, last girl tell me say she have at leak two and you lick it out and that's how it cure. Your blood clot mouth coming like a pint of cabeza. You first check your mouth, man. You see your mouth kind of always whitey, man. And the bad juice them come back out of your mouth, you know. Nuffy. Try check for yourself. You have some form of disease. You've got fungus in your mouth. Fungus in your hard bowl on you because the girl don't use the private part of your mouth. Your mouth they use because they say that can't get that move faster than anything else. Remember, say them have you as the biggest standing fan, you know. You can't go foreign for no reason more than if you go suck pussy. And let me tell you something. Barbie doll and one girl, when you suck her pussy good, she requests you back again. And she tell me all of who she requests. And she says she's not requesting back you. Because you is a very good nasty mouth, suck pussy man, he's not a clean man. She said, Frank, you go down and come up back. It come like when you go down and come up back, something come out of your mouth, it kinda turn her off. And that's very disgraceful. You understand? And when me I hear your life story, I first my stomach ever sick that me upset that me vomit. You cannot lower in yourself, so man. Because I mean, people are doing things, but you must clean yourself before you go do things, man. Fungus are dig you out, Nuffy. You have AIDS. You have syphilis. 3 diseases you have. AIDS, syphilis, and gonorrhea. I don't know how herpes meet you, miss you. You tell the people about the big pill them, but you have to take a day time to survive. Eh? You have to watch my car. Right now, me and a Benz alone me a drive. Me have a brand new Rover I drive to. So if you have a problem with the Benz, come and look at the Rover. Yeah? And I park the Benz and drive the Rover when I'm ready. And I park the Rover, I drive the understream. So you just have one car and I worry about one car. Leave me alone, we have my life put together. Drunk will always try to pitch on dead meat. But listen this. This is not the type for your pitch pan. This is not the type. Nuffy, get a hold of yourself. Nuffy is a dirty youth where we take up out our garbage and fix up. Try stop call my name. Stop call my name. Suck pussy, Nuffy.